So this is the dining hall. It's pretty big. Then there's a fairly big room that's right now being used as a storage space. And a co-ed bathroom. And this door connects with the back alley of the church. Back alley. Okay. Kitchen.